I've made no secret about how I am a big James Bond fan. And it's kind of shocking that I've gone this long on my channel without doing a Bond video. And you know, I was working on a brand new top 10 list that was Bond related, and I was getting really excited that this was gonna be my very first James Bond video on my channel. And then this happened. Well, there goes all my fucking plans. Fuck it.
Do you expect me to talk?
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Finally, it was revealed yesterday, but by the time this video comes out, it'll be 2 days ago, that the title of the new James Bond movie is in fact No Time to Die. And I have to say, I fucking love this title. You know, it sounds like an old Bond novel title. Granted, probably a John Gardner or Raymond Benson title from a Bond novel, not so much Fleming. But you know, it sounds like a title nonetheless. And I've heard a lot of fans say that the title is lazy, that it's uninspired. I don't personally get that at all. If you want lazy and uninspired, just look directly to the movie that was before this one, Spectre. That was a really fucking lazy and uninspired title. And thank fucking Christ that the title wasn't revealed as what the rumor was like a week ago, that it was gonna be Genome of a Woman or Genoma of a Woman, because holy fuck, does that title suck ass. There are a lot of people that defended that rumored title, that said it sounded different, that, you know, it had a certain kind of mystery about it, but holy shit, it just sucked. You know, personally, the way I rationalize a Bond title in my head and whether it works or not, like, could I picture Sean Connery in a movie with that title? And could I picture Roger Moore or Timothy Dalton or even Pierce Brosnan? Could I picture any other previous Bond actor in a movie with that title? Casino Royale? Yes. Quantum of Solace? Maybe, not so much, but maybe. Skyfall, yes. Spectre, eh. Like I said, I thought that title was lazy. But Genoma of a Woman? Holy fuck, no. Like, in no way, shape, or form do I think that that title flies in any sort of Bond universe. Maybe as a chapter title in a novel, but certainly not the title of a fucking book, and certainly not the title of a fucking movie. Like, that title just sounds like some really shitty sci-fi romance on the LMN channel. Tonight on a very special Genoma of a Woman, Cal gets a vasectomy. Yeah! The only amount of weight I gave that title was I thought it was gonna be a red herring for Property of a Lady, because if you look at the way that title was structured, Genoma of a Woman, Property of a Lady, I thought that they were eventually going to reveal that to be the title. And this was sort of like a, you know, one of those Blue Harvest working title situations. But no, I think that every Bond fan needs to get on their knees right now and thank whoever they pray to that we got the title that we ended up getting with No Time to Die, and we weren't saddled with that Genoma of a Woman bullshit. But you know, I also do wonder about the name itself, No Time to Die. I wonder if that's maybe a jab at Danny Boyle, because people who have kept up with the news on this know that the original director for this movie, Danny Boyle, he and his writer had the idea of they were gonna kill Bond off in the story. And I heard that that's what caused the rift between him and the producers, so maybe they didn't like the idea of killing James Bond. So as a way to kind of take a little friendly jab at Boyle, they titled the movie No Time to Die. It makes sense on that level. But there was also a Cubby Broccoli movie that was produced many years ago called Tank Force, which had the original name No Time to Die. So did his kids maybe pull it from that? It's possible. And I think that's probably the more likely scenario. But yeah, that's all I got on this title. I fucking love it. You know, the movie comes out in April. I cannot wait for it. But like I said earlier, I do have another Bond video coming out. It is a top 10. And, you know, it's in the works right now. And it should be coming out soon. But anyways, what are your thoughts on the title? And what are your thoughts about the movie in general? Please post them below. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. Adios and GTFO.